Yeah, I think it was a typical playoff game, to be honest. It was pretty tight throughout the whole game, I think. Usually the game sort of settles down a bit and opens up, but we probably had 10-15 minutes spell in the second half where it sort of did that. But it's everything to play for. I think we showed a lot of character and keep pushing on at 2-1 and tried to get that equaliser. Fortunately, it's come and we've created a couple of chances here and there. So all in all, I think it's a half decent result.